Okay. Let's go. Start singing. Okay. 1, 2, 3. What are you doing, Kate? Okay, you gonna sing with me? Should we practice first?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, we'll practice first.
She won't sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear grandpa.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, you can blow the candle out. It's a big candle. Did you get it? Hard. It took all of us. Okay, yep, good clapping. Okay, I guess our lunches are getting pretty cold. We better start eating, alright? Ooh, that candle. Huh? I know, that candle stinks. Right, Therese?
Start it like this.
Oh, you do you? Okay, I'll see what I can do about that. You want ketchup on your hot dogs? You don't. Do you, Rach?
Yes, I do. I want ketchup on the hot dog.
Okay.
Hello.
This is not next to you. She's next to me.
Oh, boy. That doesn't happen every day, huh? Okay. I'll get you some soda. Say happy birthday, Gramps. Hi. Lunch check. How we doing?
Good.
Oh, Teresa, get off the dirty floor.
Well, excuse me.
Easter's coming pretty soon. Actually, in about a month and a half. 2 months.
No.
They're coming down to visit us, I guess.
What? She's trying to get your beads.
Oh, okay. I know what I can do with her. Hold on. Fisher Price high chairs and like the old ones.
I got scared. Let's play with your feet. I got feet.
You're done eating? I'll have to eat the other half hot dog. My. Oh, did they see you? dining room stuff? Almost done. I have to, still have to plaster over the door there, but I'll still fill all the hallways. Depends on what the floor looks like. I still have to do the trimming. Right, Trace? Yeah. Trace is just getting over a cold. Finishing off her antibiotics. Which Katie finished off already. Hers. You finished with your medicine?
I don't know.
Rachel's fared pretty well. Just kind of gets a little pink eye, but didn't get either one of the colds. Oh, you got the cough now, though, don't you?
No, I don't.
Well, after this, we'll put together a little anthology of Christmas till now.
It's Christmas already.
Every day's Christmas for you, huh, kids? Okay, wave bye-bye. Around the other side. I don't think she's laughing anymore. As soon as I turn the camera on, of course. I'll be right with you, Rage. Go find the shoes. I think that you put them back in the closet. You having fun, Therese? Did you find your ballet shoes yet, Rage? Are you all right? Those ballet shoes on the slippery floor. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
She only found one ballet shoe. Oh. She just found one ballet shoe. Maybe I'll go get the other one.
I know it's in there somewhere.
Rachel only found one ballet shoe. Hi. Can you help me find the other one?
You're right there. Monday. Mommy had to go to work today. Fortunately, I don't have to go tonight. I'll show you some of what I'm working on after these tapes. I don't know. I'll come see. Hold on.
Oh, I can't throw one for my life. I need one for good luck.
That's right.
Well,
thank you, right?
What? Here we go again.
Debbie, you got one there on the counter?
Yeah, here. What color do we need?
Yellow. Yellow's good, good luck. Three for your age.
Lunch with us.
That's very good, Debbie. Thank you. And you had six? Ready?
All right.
Wait.
Here we go.
Wait, Ma's got out of the way. She's in focus.
Happy.
Let's sing now.
One, two, three,
four.
Go, Margaret.
See, look through here.
I don't. I just have blue. I have blue. You have purple.
Come cute,
later. I have orange. And I have green.
I got Lisa. And also, she stopped nursing.
Orange.
Oh, that's way
too. I want more soda.
Huh?
I want more soda.
You what? candy. Now you're gonna get something that they like.
Well, I just played every song they know.
Oh,
that can help.
Here's the next one.
Okay.
I know she's going to like this one.
How do you know what it is? She's peeping. Oh, because you have a smart head? Beth has brains in her head, she told me.
Oh, my.
Good thing to be in there.
Oh, you bet, Nate. How'd you stick that in your head? Sarah stuck in that in
your head. That's good. You bet, Monticino.
You got a smile for me?
I feel cold.
Come on.
Yeah, a long time.
Were we, huh? We rode the merry-go-round and we took a ride up there and looked at t-shirts and didn't find anything. I had to get tired of the
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Remember?
Wasn't that in Rachel's hands?
Oh.
How'd you get it?
She gave it to me.
Yeah? You didn't get her crying?
No. This is a mug from one of my friends.
Who? From Aaron?
No.
Sarah? Megan?
Megan. Where's you, Aaron?
Grandma, where's Grandma?
Downstairs.
Isn't your soap on now? Sunday. Oh, this is Sunday.
Yep.
Somebody awake?
Right, yeah. She's lying on the Nikki butt.
Is somebody awake?
What are you doing?
Hi, you. Hi. How you doing? How you doing? Hi. Are you fine? Oh, my. It's so much fun with no clothes on. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. 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 Is it too bright on you? Huh? Is it light too bright on you? Huh? Is that?
That's not me.
Give me.
Well.
How about you over there? Oh, you got it, huh? Mm-hmm. You got it. Where's your purse, Mom?
Right here.
I forgot to buy a cake pie.
They said clubs.
Not this
one. Oh, I can just zoom in. Before you fall down. Thank you.
No, thanks. Yes, blankets, blankets.
What?
No, no. Say hi. 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 Then the noises will come. Hi. And then the noises will come.
Why? Show me what I made you.
Okay, take me back. Grandpa. Daddy taking videos, everybody taking pictures.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Okay, what are you eating, dear?
Okay.
That's a good idea. Got your shoes on?
I've got mine.
Okay, I guess I better get mine then. Fade to black.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Chuck.
watching the game. Now I'll go upstairs. Mom's watching the soaps.
Mom says no, Days of Our Lives is on today. She's not watching.
Today?
Well, she thinks so.
She seems to think so.
Is there two games, the Lions?
Oh, yeah,
there's
two. There's
two? I only heard one crappy game. Maybe there is a good game on, huh? I'll have to go find out.
Sunday, there are three.
Not in New York. All you get is the New York game.
Dallas usually plays today. That's the NFC.
Oh, but that's at 4 o'clock. You're
yeah.
Right. Oh, yeah?
But on Sunday, it's the Bills and the Bengals. There's another one at 1 o'clock.
Bills and Bengals? Oh, that's a good game.
Yeah. There's a third one, too, on Sunday. All at the same time. All three stations have games.
You're kidding. Up here? You know, we get one in New York. Not New York. Oh, I wonder why it didn't fade in. There we go.
Hello.
Yeah, the two unlabeled ones.
Hello. Look at Tracy in the camera.
That's the funniest thing, huh? Don't choke to death, Kate. That would be a morbid sight. And there you are in black and white, like an old movie. You can't see when you're standing in front of it. Always sees your nightgown.
Oh, God. That is crazy when you do this, bro.
There's Mom's hand. Oh, who's standing on Teresa's head?
No one.
I'm just kidding. I know.
Ow. You just trying to read the new books?
Miss
E.
There's Kate. There's
Rachel and Mommy. And there's Teresa. And Dad.
Okay.
Hey, I can't see Teresa's face!
Did you really get off to the bathroom?
I'm gonna open it.
Okay, you can open it now.
No, you can open it now.
Go ahead, open it up.
I just hope I got the right one.
Hi, Tracy. Hey, I can see somebody's legs!
Who's leg? I don't even know which one this is.
What were you trying to hit? Wow.
What did I get?
I know
it's him! Wow. That's good, too. Oh, no. What is it, Rach?
Give yours to Mom and let her open it up for you.
I can tomorrow I can rip my paper.
Rachel's name is Molly. You've got Molly Dolly. I think Katie has Holly Dolly.
Can you open that? I got it.
No, but that's my card, so I have fruit pink.
Let's see what you got. You could share it
by
wrapping it.
I think the word's trade.
What I see.
Share.
Yeah, trade.
Tell us who it really is.
My albedo.
Oh, yeah. That one's Rachel's because she's got the purple dog, and this is yours because she's got a pink.
Oh, Mommy wrapped them wrong.
And this is the curly hair one. This is your one, and her name is Holly Dolly. And yours is... Molly Dolly. What's yours again? The doll's hair, move her left arm up and down and watch till while her hair gets shorter.
How do I know that?
If you want to make it grow, you gotta raise your arm till it touches the butterfly. When you raise her arm, that's when it grows.
Oh, no, I didn't
know that. Now let's make it longer.
That's what I remember.
Crank it in. Keep going like this. Shorter, 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 shorter. Yeah. Now let's see if we can make it longer again.
Yeah, I'll help her.
Teresa wants to open a hospital. Look at this! It's a box! It's a box!
Wait, Kate,
Dad
wants to open
a hospital.
Are you doing
it
right?
Yeah.
Open it up, Teresa. Don't eat it all. Take all day.
I see a box inside there.
Let's open it, Teresa. All right, let's refill. It's hers.
It's a new
bottle.
Is that from you, Rachel?
No, for Teresa.
It's a
bottle. It's a bottle.
Where's it from?
You
might be seeing.
It's a big, huge tag on the front. She usually goes for the tags first.
It's from me.
Oh. But I know, but who's
Teresa? It says Teresa from Santa Claus. Let's see if Teresa can do it. Let's see. You don't eat this, sweetheart. Open up. Let's see if Teresa can do it, sweetie. Hold this hand like this. Hold this side like this. Hold this side like this. All you have to do is pull on it and it'll work.
There you go.
Pull. Push. Pull. Push and pull like this.
This is to Mom.
Thank you.
Girls, why don't you sing Christmas songs since there's no music? Christmas music. I have been. I don't know where you are. Wake Teresa up. We don't want to wake her up yet. We want to... Katie.
Rachel wants to take it before Rachel, and he leaves Rachel, the river
Rachel.
Out.
Close that door, please, quietly.
Rachel wants to pick it when you let the river out.
Are you listening to Pink Floyd's The Wall?
Yeah, out here, too. Should we get a new route out there?
Ready, girls?
Yeah.
Can we go in yet?
Come on in. Let's Let's get some big boxes to put some stuff in. Oh, that's gross.
Queen size, right?
Queen size.
Oh, isn't that nice? Did it have a backboard? Where'd you get it? Got a backboard?
Katie, where's Katie? You, Catherine, Christmas morning.
That's nice.
That's right, exactly. Come on
in.
That's right, that's got a big R and that's got a big K. Mm-hmm.
Can I turn the light on?
Oh. Yeah.
What happened to you?
Mm-hmm.
Let me go get my camera. Nice.
That's right. You can open it if you want.
I
didn't know that I had a bed.
Thanks. It's nice.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Oh, I'll have to help.
Oh, unbelievable.
Okay, I'll get some boxes. My bed up. Go back to sleep. What's open in there, Kate? Huh? Wow! Ah! Magna doodle.
What you got? What do you have there, Rachel?
Magna doodle.
Want to see how to play it?
Yeah. I don't even know how to play it.
Wow.
Okay. good. Thank you. Okay. Good job.
What you got there, Kate? Yeah. Wow, what is it?
Magazine.
You're lucky.
Magazine.
Some things you both get the same, some things you get there.
If Fox is in the way, you'd all be in it.
Let's see what you can do.
Thanks, Mama.
If you could go like this, watch. You know how to clean the screen? Show Mama how to clean the screen off. Excellent. Push it back a little more. Nice and clean. Draw a nice big line. Draws extra fat lines.
Like you want to do tic tac.
Go.
That line. Don't you like to do tic tac?
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm writing?
What?
Your magic wand to the star and see if you can set the table. Go ahead. Turn the other side.
No, it's really this
touch
side.
This side.
Really,
yeah, try it. Can you try? Katie, there's magic at the table there. Did you see that? Turn. You can only do it with your magic wand.
Something down on the base of this thing? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's where the...
A purple comb, and a little stand for it to stand on. I like these wires.
Watch, Rachel. Abracadabra.
Your wand does it too.
Your wand does it too. Your wand should make music, Katie. Let's see what this does. Touch the heart.
Oh.
What's Rachel's doing?
Is that Rach?
Yeah!
Wow! Touch
try
the heart.
No, try right there.
Try the heart.
See what it does. box is what it does. That is supposed to be...
Oh, I open it up and then it does something.
It's a magic bracelet. Does it have something else?
I bet you she touches this.
Magic bracelet. Fancy magic touch. Magical makeup bracelet for you to wear. Oh no, candy magic touch.
Did you find the one in the market yet?
Yeah, candy magic touch with the box script.
There are sparkling candies inside.
Open it. Lovely sweet. She has a magical candy box script for you to wear.
Yeah. You can wear this, but I don't see how it opens with that thing. Maybe it's just stuck.
It looks like on the heart you dial the foot.
Very good, Rachel. Very good.
Thank you.
Well, the tape's about to run out. No, no. I haven't had an eye because it's about to run out so long. So everything's open, except for Mom and Dad's stuff. Washed them all. How you looking, Slimer? Oh, you got a pretty clean face. Yeah. Hi. Oh my God!
All decorated.
Well, it's all red.
It's a giant tree.
10-foot maple tree, and it's decorated to the top
with tiny lights.
It's got to be
tiny red and yellow and orange. It looks like a fall Christmas tree.
Where is it?
It's right on Route
1.
Route 1. Nice. Oh, the whole downtown, Darien. That's right next town, next to us.
Come over and see it.
All the trees are all decorated.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, the Christmas tree place.
Yeah.
Yes. Sell the trees, they do that. Aren't you gonna smile, Katie? Aren't you gonna smile? Yeah.
There she goes. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
What's mama doing? What's your mama doing? Is she tickling you? Is your mama tickling you? Is she?
You're so sly. You like that, even though it messes my hair up so badly. It doesn't matter. Where's the light? Where's the light? Say night on camera.
She's watching my red flicker.
I know she is.
Yeah. She knows when that's on. She knows she's on camera.
Oh my. I have to get you commercials. I have to put you in a commercial.
She's trying to.
Oh, now it's staring.
Should we go look at things?
Sure, yes. Go film. Molly, the ninth grade photo has both.
Well, I need, narrator. Pretty boring.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Well, considering this, pretend you're on TV.
Well, this is our Tiffany and stained glass room. And that's Carol Gus.
With a broken arm.
With a broken arm.
I don't know. Why? What are you typing?
And that's.
I zoomed right by, Carol. Don't worry.
Those are the lamps that used to have lights.
Wow. Hey, this is it.
You're not kidding.
You can be a star and a legend. Can I
show you today? No. Yeah, I'll have to tape that. Or
is that TV?
Mr. Breen would get offended.
Yeah, you're famous.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, you are. I feel like asking for your autograph. We were going to go to the Olympics. Right? Yeah, really. I was going to drive Joel Cross country. That's a fact.
Well, it's probably
Vivian
Brown.
Well,
I thought I was. Right. Came out best. Joe, I'll be right back.
Vivian Brown.
I bet you will.
No, I will be. I'll be right back.
I'll be right back.
This is the red and gold room with all the bells.
This is really hard.
Is it hard to do this one?
No, I mean, to get the Mac wallet.
Get a close up of this bow, it's so nice.
A close up of that.
Yeah, they hang better every day too.
Better than mine.
I'm gonna wrap some packages with that.
That's a pretty angle.
I think that's what you probably mean.
And we got three bulletin boards.
This is also the storage area, and they have.
I like these silver belt, gold belts.
Yeah, those are pretty.
They go nice with this one. Yeah, Darian must spend a fortune. Maybe they'll hire you.
You should see. You guys didn't like it.
Yeah, it is.
Should we go out in front of office now? Yeah. Okay. See my, see where I did the top of the.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, that was smart. Easy too, probably. Didn't miss anything. Thank you. I made it. These are adorable. Huh? Oh, yeah.
Did you get the baskets the girls made?
Yeah. Yeah, I zoomed in on them.
All the baskets were made by Jean and Gloria. And the curtains were made by Gloria.
Yeah, really?
What are you trying to get out of Gloria?
See if I can get
made the Happy Holidays song. With the help of Hallmark.
I get it. This was donated by the Student Senate.
Yeah. The trees donated by the Student Senate, right?
Let's go back to your rehearsal.
Well, thank you. Sure, Chris. Anything you say.
I'm going to go speak for an hour, and I'll be back here at 7 o'clock.
Is this NBC News?
Okay. Yeah. Look for a local cable show, maybe.
Is that your only job?
We'll have to edit it. But I will have to edit.
I'll refrain from using other words.
Doesn't have any of the features though.
Uh-huh.
Just talking to the kid. Over him talking about the new Canon, it's so small. So it doesn't have any of these features though.
They have a video camera for $300. It just fits right in front of your hand. It's so small.
Really? Oh no, I haven't even seen this room.
It doesn't do anything.
This is the room that.
Oh, that's nice.
This is the room that Gloria and Carol created.
Oh, that's adorable.
Oh, that's
isn't that pretty?
Well, is this your grandchild?
Yep.
Becky made Mama and. Santa and Mrs. Claus.
Excuse me, I'm okay.
And Carol Gus did the other three.
No,
Peg Breen did that.
Really? That's great.
Yeah. I did the two snowballs hanging up there.
Oh. Yeah. Hi. You know what? I saw these great snowflakes. I thought of you. They were hand crocheted, so they were all different, and they were starched, so that they.
Yeah, you can make them. They're beautiful when you're starched like that.
Yeah, and you have to come and see this beautiful baby.
And this is Mr. Gift coming out of his office. Say hi, John.
Well, oh, she smiled at the man. She didn't smile at me. How about that?
I was tickling her.
How old is she?
8 months.
8 months now.
Let's see if the cafeteria is open.
That's not bad, Elvis Costello.
It's really a good for wood carving.
Out of all of them, I noticed that one right off.
Oh, it's open.
His mom and him did this too.
I can't take an eye out, or else, you know, you just get seeing a dead screen somewhere. These things stay around, huh? It's great.
Hey, look who knocked it over.
Little kids like Katie.
I'd like to have done something more with this, but I don't have time. It should have border.
Yeah, but you need something really wide.
Yeah.
Wide gingham.
Yeah.
Oh, it's adorable.
It turned out well.
I can get them all in if I back up.
Okay. Do you want to go over and get the library, or you got that already?
Yes.
Take a walk. It's not easy.
Back over to the library or what?
You want it on? 5 years I'll put this all together, you see, and you'll have a video. I'll have to do it for the next 5 years.
What are these guys up here doing, huh? What are they all doing here?
Hmm? Hmm? Hi!
Someone's in the members'
So silly. Get you to laugh.
Hi, Smiler.
So what are we doing there?
Remember Mr. Heinle?
Oh, looking aged.
Yeah, it's true. I don't recognize a lot of people. It's been 10 years.
Because the hair's thinning and their teeth are falling out.
You can take
your mom. Car, you left.
Huh?
Ready?
And that'll be on the camera. Mike.
Want to run up?
Sure, we'll go up.
I don't want a stroll. I was running.
Boy.
Oh, yeah.
You had one when I was in high school.
Oh, and I'm even more. You should see the size of that baby.
I'm sure.
Enough to take Rudolph in here?
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Might as well get the whole thing then.
Yeah, there's Daddy.
Rudolph the Red Nosed Reindeer. Now this room tried to get it all in at once.
Get the one reindeer will bite.
Nobody found the lone reindeer. Let's see if we can figure that out when you relook at that one. I'll have to get good at editing. I think this thing could use some editing. A lot for Friday. As I recall, by Friday at 2:30. Wind. What, you want to grab the camera? Yeah? Might not have stopped them, right?
Right. Yes. Right.
Pretty good. can't walk around while I'm zoomed. Well, from what I noticed, when I had it, just the night we did it, farther back I got, the worse it looked. I mean, on video, so you gotta think of how you're filling the screen up. Well, that's about it.
Dakota says she won't vote anybody.
Come on. You come?
Well, it is debatable.
What are you videotaping?
Especially when she's in Grandpa's hands.
What are you videotaping?
Oh, it's all decorations. Say what?
Why?
I spent 6 hours doing it last Sunday. Oh, we've got a lot of the baby.
Lynn,
I got a smile. She's an
8-year-old daughter. Lynn. Lynn. 8-year-old. Lynn. Oh, we could have 8-year-old kids, too.
She has an 8-year-old daughter. She has two others. She has three children.
Yeah.
She married the Gulas boy.
Sure. Blonde hair, Lynn?
Blonde hair, Lynn.
I know who it is.
She used to go around with the girl that's on the television show now. Who's the girl, that Pratt girl?
Sue Pratt.
Sue Pratt. Lynn.
Lynn.
Do you know I saw Maggie Blaney on television?
Cameron.
Yes,
Lynn,
my daughter did too. She
yeah,
called me
Cameron.
Yes.
I see this girl standing
there. Yeah. Definitely her.
Yeah. Oh, it's definitely
her. Oh, she's looking like Cameron.
It's a big thing. Right.
Right away I knew you were. But
she's a model.
She's standing there with her. She's
gorgeous.
Yeah, well, she was gorgeous. Not too good.
She's even more.
A little smile, too.
She called last week. She said, did you see the Almec commercial on TV? I said, no. She said, it's Blaney. I said, it's really.
Yeah.
She said, yeah.
She was on Maggie.
What's that really saying? Born. Maggie Blaney's there?
Yeah. Yeah.
She's a beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, she's beautiful.
She was.
Yeah.
Cousin Susan Blaney was really
naturally beautiful.
Me
too. Yeah.
She was a little year younger.
Probably knew her, but I knew Maggie better because she had a daughter. Yeah.
And Missy, Maggie, and
Maggie.
Missy, Maggie, yeah.
Missy, Maggie was sisters.
Well, I can
then
see
there was the cousin.
Grandpa is, and he takes charge of everything when the baby's around.
The best.
So it was so different. I
Oh, that's
here he
nice.
Is. Here he is.
Oh.
You know, my
you
dad,
video,
that
huh?
doesn't yep. flash, huh? He never goes anywhere without
no,
it.
She likes it.
Whoops.
What's that, cat?
Something
no,
wrong?
This just fell.
Oh.
She likes
that. That's my first time I've seen it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, look. It's
gorgeous.
Darker. So pretty when it's dark out.
Yeah, I know.
Look at the chandelier.
I need to
see that. Isn't that pretty? Dude, oh, it's all mobiles.
That's, yeah.
Huh.
We have those from, what? Last year.
What you got?
That one. That
Wind
that.
Wind of
Music.
Hey, Katie.
Wind of some Music.
Hi, gorgeous.
Hey, V. Yeah.
John. Christmas.
How you doing?
Can request pants.
How you doing?
John Glenn pants.
Neat.
Got a pair of green ones in there.
Are they warm too?
Well, I got long johns underneath them. They're just plastic. So they're
on. Oh.
They're nylon. They're not plastic. Well, plastic nylon's
everything.
But nylon's pretty warm as a rule. Are they lined or not? They're not.
No, it's just the stuff.
Hi. What? Hi.
Would you?
Making the gravy.
Carving the bird.
Man, and just English togetherness in the kitchen. That's what Christmas
a little
is
tough
all about.
Not to. Get that in
sorry,
here.
You like that,
oh, that's right. I forgot.
No, you won't.
That sound on
it.
I'm going to lower my voice so it will sound better on the soundtrack.
That's
I
right.
Can't stand sounding like I have this strong New York accent.
Oh, really?
A little Boston, too, sometimes. Mine's
I
nasal.
I have a New York accent. I felt like I'm on the Bronx campus.
The Bronx?
Let's get out of here.
Okay, I'm going to take that. Yeah, take that.
Want that one? Good.
I don't think so. It takes up too much room on the table. Probably just
going to
give
start techniques. They actually come on better when you shine in the daytime, when you shine the lights. So right in between day and night, you get a little color in it. Still enough background.
Here, I'll do it.
Rita's gonna sit next to him and get warm. Turning it on himself, huh? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, I got a couple. I'm just going to drop it on them. Don't drop it on the floor.
That's the only thing that really needs a hot pan anyway. Is Peter awake?
Yeah.
What kind of dressing do you like?
Italian.
You both want Italian?
Yes. Yeah,
want to try one of the creamy?
I like blue cheese too.
No.
Ranch?
Thirsty. I want the regular.
Okay, they'll have that one. I'll get rid of these.
Just barely swallowed this week. Okay. I mean, last week, so now I'm going to enjoy it.
That'll give us some room. Dressing do you like?
Italian.
You both want Italian?
Yeah, it's fine.
Want to try one of the creamy?
I like blue cheese too.
No.
Ranch?
Thirsty. I want the regular. Old George, yeah. Nice haircut, George. See Jerry's girls?
Gotcha. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you bet. After those reviews?
I figured as much.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Are you
if I had known, I would have gotten your tickets.
Yeah, we're going to Disney World.
When are you going?
What day?
You going too, Mom?
Monday, we're leaving. Monday, Betty said we're going to Disney World.
We're going to,
overnight?
No. I don't think so. I saw Chorus Line last Saturday.
Oh, you did? I figured you would. What did you think of it? In Greenwich, huh?
Did you ever go down that street and heard the sound in Greenwich?
Where all the lights on both sides of the street?
That's where all the stores are. There are hundreds of them. And that street goes for at least 2 miles. I never knew that. In Greenwich. Not the main one, which is Route 1.
Uh-huh.
All the stores, that's where the theater is. I didn't believe there was that much to Greenwich. I kept going, oh my God, all these shops.
They hide it.
Yeah, they don't want people coming right into their channel shop.
Let them stay up on one.
You have a great big wolf.
Yeah.
So what did you think of the movie?
I liked it.
That's all, huh?
Well,
I figured you could not.
I was disappointed because there was one song they took out of the show.
Oh, really?
Yeah. My favorite one. But the guy I liked the most in the show was in the movie. So it was great. I enjoyed it.
Do they add any extra parts? I heard they add a little bit of drama between the
Cassie.
And who played the part?
Mike Douglas.
Mike Douglas. No.
He doesn't dance. He never dances in the movie either.
That's right. That's right. Been a while since I seen him.
Did Grandpa dance with you?
You warm?
Shy.
Hmm?
Gonna dance?
Got any pooies in there?
No soap, right? Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? If you got lots of way do you see the one we got ya? Or Santa got ya?
Yes.
Oh boy.
So spirited.
Up and down. One up and down like that. Like this one.
Cosby's on, right, at 8?
Oh, yes.
You want to help me open the package?
Oh, boy.
Come here. Okay.
We've been telling you not to for weeks.
This is Katie Jean.
Open that second.
Second? This was first? Come on, honey.
Okay. I guess so.
Oh, look at that. This came in?
Yeah.
Wow, isn't it gorgeous?
I know.
Yeah, just got stick them on.
Let's open up.
Want to help us open up the package?
Let's go. Come on.
Wow.
Let's go. We're going to have to tear it, aren't we?
Really?
Sure. Let's go, babe. Tear it open.
Oh.
Pull.
What we got here?
You can play with the gold stuff. I'm dressed up with the gold stuff. Here.
Oh, for God's sake. Thank you.
I thought you knew, but you mentioned Barbara's, so I figured, oh, guess they don't know.
No, I kept saying, well, we're going to go out and get one as soon as they go on sale after Christmas. I want a VCR.
You have to show us how to do it.
Well, yeah, we got 15 minutes.
Thank you so much.
Before Cosby goes on.
Woo, is this a real complicated one?
No.
Nope, we tried to avoid that.
All right.
It's fairly simple.
Yeah, now you tell.
We have to get a TV stand on the shelf. On
yeah, I know. We're looking
we're
around at those.
One like the one we have. You know, it's sort of one like we have.
I've seen a solid one with a nice shelf.
Wait.
Yeah,
we'll get this out of here.
Here. Here's the ribbon for Katie.
Let's set it up.
Okay.
Right.
Let's go set it up.
Oh, you know what I got today at school?
What? Oh, your tape. The guy
The guy did a tape of the decorations.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
He said
it's pretty amateur.
Right.
Anyway,
so
he said, thank you.
He said he tried
to save
them.
That. That's pretty.
What did we take?
Same thing.
Oh. Did you do
some
good?
No. But we got last year's for him, too. Oh, do you?
Right.
Great. Oh, is it?
We're giving you, right.
Oh.
Here, honey, you want some more?
And you'll need those, too.
Here's some pretty stuff. Come here.
What? Oh, you got the other
too?
Package now.
Oh, those are tapes?
Here you go.
I thought this would give it away. After all those amount of tapes you've wrapped us.
Oh, can I have that?
The size of that box, you know.
Grandpa, have that one?
I was not
my turn now. Remember when we presented our Middle Atlantic State report and I talked before the faculty and we were supposed to keep it very serious. I couldn't stand it though. So if you remember, I came to there with a bunch of hats and I said, guys, it counts as wear the many hats, and I went through all the roles we did. I never enjoyed anything so much in my life. It was the biggest, I was the biggest ham in the world. So I'm going to talk tonight, so you're stuck with me. If you'll also remember, about a year ago, we had a retirement party for Carol, and I read a bunch of letters. Wouldn't you know, another letter came? This is from the office of the mayor of Toms River, New Jersey. His name is Little Jack Horner. Dear Mr. Miller, I realize you probably do not know me, unless you have been fortunate enough to have stopped at my place of business, Jack Horner's Pie and Pastry Pub. Little Jack Horner, is that located at the third jug handle. If you're in New Jersey, you don't turn left, you go around the jug handle. From now on, it gets funnier. Please accept my apology for imposing on you anyway. But we here at the town offices have reached our wit's end with a former co-worker of yours and her husband. I'm referring to Carol and Carmine Gus. Since the Gus has moved into 57 Santiago Court, Toms River has not been the same. Carol, as I'm sure you well know, is very much the assertive woman. Parentheses. Between us men, what I'm really saying is, she's a pushy bro. I Carol has tried to have all the street names in her development changed to places of German extraction. She has also attempted to organize all the women for miles around to petition the town council to provide free weekly bus trips to Atlantic City. And as if that weren't enough, Carol has applied to all 10 banking institutions in Toms River for credit cards. And Mr. Miller, that husband of hers isn't any saint either. Mr. Gus keeps showing up at our town planning board meetings, and we're really embarrassed. We realize he was very active in a similar board in Yorktown Heights, New York, but we keep telling him he's not entitled to transfer his planning board status to ours, but he just won't take no for an answer. My reason for writing to you, Mr. Miller, is to ask, no, to beg you to use your influence with the Gusses. Could we impose upon you to convince them to return to your comrades? Or better yet, move to their home in Dennisport on Cape Cod? If you are not successful, I predict we town officials here are going to jump right into the town. Sincerely, Mayor Horner. Shades of the Mary Tyler Moore Show. It all began in a 450 student high school back in Trenton, Michigan in 1952. There are two stories I remember about the first year I taught school. Some of you have heard it, but bear with me. I was appointed or named to a ninth grade homeroom